May bayad pa rin yung Mark na bayad. Hindi, okay, Mark. O yun, may possibility na medyo nataas ang
pwede. Eto ha, magpasalamat ka, hindi libre.
Oh, see? Oh, see? So anything, 1 peso over libre is good.
Oh, yes. But the money is not an issue, I think. Sometimes, kino-question mo. O yan, sinila mo pa yung microphone.
Pag sila yung mic nyo,
ha? Oh my gosh.
Nanira ka pa.
Alam mo, Martin, libre lang tayo dito sa...
No, it's okay. It's working.
Oh, thank you.
West Avenue Suites.
Thank you, Sir Alex.
So sweet of you, West Avenue.
Tuwan-tuwa si Tifa. Nakahanap siya ng ano, tayo. Or else, nagagastos siya, di ba?
O dito nag-party si Daddy Wami, ha?
Oo nga.
Naisipan talaga ni ano, Pipay Kaget sila Daddy Wawi.
Oo.
Pero sila Daddy Wawi naman kasi, one of the producers.
Ha?
Daddy Wawi Rojas, si Alex Marcos, nandito siya.
Piwain na naman.
Si Salve Garcia, si Stella Marie Angkla. Yeah, uy, matuwa
kayo. And si Miss Flor.
Palakpakan nyo sila.
Miss Flor Santos also. Wala pa yan.
Pero palakpakan nyo sila kasi malay nyo magpaparapol ako maya-maya. Naka Louis Vuitton yung naka-black na producer. Nakita ko. Ang sinabi ko, baka ano, maharapan.
Wait. Walang raffle?
Hindi, magpaparapol tayo.
Dapat.
So, yung mga umalis dyan.
Meron ka ba donation sa raffle?
I always pay this na ito. I always give.
Sige.
Magbibigay kang donation, Pipa.
Si Martin daw.
Piliin ko to sa'yo dahil alam ko hindi ka magbibigay.
Ang saklat.
Generous si ano, Pipa, ha? Kaya nga na nag-meeting kami ni... Ano, ni...
Okay na yung alam nilang kuripot ako. Okay na yun.
Nag-meeting kami ni, Ana Puno. Sabi ko, ano, may sinusunod tayong budget. Ayoko makipag-usap kay Pipa. Pero eto, next na magtatanong, siyempre from Tita Baby, let's all this is Tito Ricky Law, yeah.
Because of Ricky Law, we're all here.
Siya nag-scoop na ni Walayan.
Correct. Pinaalala nga niya sa akin sa elevator ang aking...
Naiyak ka ba, Pimpay?
Hindi na nga, wala.
At ilang beses ko sinabi, no comment, it's
at
not true,
pa,
it's not true.
Ito pa.
It's true.
Alam pa niya yung year. Ako
si Ricky,
ako
alam niya yung
yes,
year?
Yes, so.
Yeah, you want to deny it officially 25 years later?
We're not splitting out.
Oh, anyway, my question has no relation to that. You said you survived or surpassed the past. It's a good thing that you're not okay with Martin's ex, Katrina. How did you get to that point? I mean, you're all together celebrating events.
That's all the time we have, everyone. Thank you so much for coming.
No. Siyempre, it took a long time. That's, I will pretend, and I don't think I'm gonna be a normal human being if ganun kadali, diba? It took a while. But I think, like I said, time heals a lot of wounds. And, kumbaga sa, when you see your life and you know that, for me, kasi I'm okay, I'm doing quite well, I'm blessed with, of course, my 2 boys, parang nawala na talaga yung galit ko. Diba? Kung ano man yun, na,
I think when you met Santino.
And yes, the other factor is
when
I saw Santino, such a sweet kid.
It's okay.
It broke my heart. So I think that totally changed my whole yung pananaw ko talaga. So I said, everything has to be okay, and it is. And nakakainis ka kasi. And I'm happy to say that for the very first time, our Christmas, not quite normal yet, no. But
very
somehow, we made it normal. We made it work. I wanted the boys to be together, and they did. And I think they had a great time.
It was a great Christmas. I mean, having all of them together.
Yes, yes,
very uncomfortable for me having both Pops and Katrina in the same table.
Yeah, but I think we were comfortable.
I think everything was fine. it wasn't very forced. Because the kids, all the kids get along well. And Katrina made a big feast for us both, right? So it's been a long time. I mean, you know that Katrina and I are not together anymore either. So it's the whole modern family concept just happened. It was magic. It was Christmas. That's what Christmas is all about. Miracles and magic. And of course all the credit goes to Pops, because if she doesn't allow it, it's a whole different ballgame, diba? It's the woman really. It's it's the one who was left with all of these burdens and so on that has to cope with these things or make a choice to cope with it or not. And she made the choice to cope with it. So for all the women out there, you talk about a powerful woman, she should be on the poster. That's Pops.
Thank you. And of course, I think same goes to Katrina. She's also had difficult times, so both ways. So mabuhay mga kababaihan.
Yes.
Anyway, back to the